My name is Linneth Ngobeni. I live at Eastington. Eastington is a small village nearest to Mpumalanga. So we don't have work here. People, when you want a job, will go too far, 2 hours to Bushbuckridge. I started the project because I don't have a job at this village. The first, we go to the chief and we get a permission. I call the community and we explain my ideas. Some people volunteer to start the project. Khomanani Vhanu is the Tsonga word, means people work together. In the beginning, you don't have a water in the project. We have to drive to fix the water. We work very hard, but we only have enough vegetables for our families. Then Shoprite sent us food and trees.
On my first visit, the picture already of the farm could tell that things were not all right. It was not that they were not working hard, but it was lack of knowledge because they didn't know the plant requirements in terms of water, in terms of nutrients, or the general care of plants.
Shoprite will help us with a seedlings equipment and a new water tank. Lovejoy helped us with training. He taught us about a permaculture. We don't have to spend the money to fertilize.
In rural areas, it's important that we help community to fight hunger. Khomanani Vhanu Project is one of the 4 projects that we're busy supporting in Mpumalanga.
Now our garden is perfect. The community don't go to Akonuk anymore. They can buy vegetables right here. The vegetables are also cheaper than the city. Every day we have more than 10 people come to buy. With the money that we make, we pay the volunteers and another money we bank. We make noise every time we sell vegetables. We check how much we make and how much expenses in a month.
So with the growth of this project, some people are going to be permanently employed, which means through help of Shoprite, we have created more employment to the community.
When you look at garden now, we're very happy. We don't have a garden, we have a business.